Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson.
Hi everyone, I hope you're enjoying yourself at your party. I've been asked to say a few words just to interrupt the party for a little bit. I don't want to say too much because I've spoken to you recently, I've spoken to you quite a lot about who you are and what's to become, what's to happen with you. I just want to say well done and thank you for being part of our school these last 7 years for most of you. It's been an absolute privilege to be your head teacher. I've loved being your head teacher. We will miss you. You've been a fabulous group of young people, but think of yourself individually. You're going on to new things, you're going on to your high schools. Be the very best you can. Make mistakes, yeah, but learn from, get back up, try again, find out what you're good at. Be passionate about those things. Enjoy life, and remember where you've come from. Remember who loves you, remember your family and your friends and your school, St. Joseph's. Remember you are very much loved by God. So go out and be the best you can. Do what you want to do. And contribute, be what you can for other people. So thank you to everyone. Have a fabulous night. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Year 6. Firstly, I just want to say well done for this year. You have been amazing. It's not been easy the last couple of years, but you've just got on with it. You know, probably better than some of us adults. So big, big well done for that. It's strange, isn't it? You sit here and thinking about what I want to say to you, but I just want to say that you have been an amazing, amazing group of children. I have loved this year with each and every one of you getting to know you well, not just my class, the other two classes too. It's been nice being in our bubble together, and I really, really loved our bubble. I know that, you know, you might feel a bit sad now, and you would have forgotten about us in the first couple of weeks at high school, but just want you to know that you'll always have a place in our hearts. And you know, Mr. Saunders said in the assembly, we do really, really care about you, we do love you. And I always enjoy hearing what you've been up to. You know, a couple of weeks ago, I bumped into one of the parents and his daughter's off to study medicine at university. And it's really nice to hear your success stories. So I won't ramble on because I know I can do that, and I won't sing because I know some of you have had to put up with that all year, and I'll try not to do any more cheese. But I just want to say, if you take anything from being at St. Joseph's, it's just remember to love each other, to look after each other, and to be kind. I know we say this all the time in class, but those qualities go a long, long way. Yes, you know, you're going to do well academically, and you're going to find where you want to be in life, and you'll get there, and you know, it's okay to fail and not do so great, but it's how you react to that situation. You know, we all have to learn things, and we all make mistakes, and we can move on. But the one thing I do want you to take away from St. Joseph's, and the one thing I've learned while I've been working at St. Joseph's, that it is cheese, I'm sorry, but we are a family, and we do love each other, and we care for each other, and you know, we love each one of you, and we just wish you the best luck for the future. And I'm sure I'll see lots of you when I'm on my runs in Penkith and Great Sankey anyway, so take care. Bye.
Hi Year 6, just wanted to say good luck to you all as you move up to high school. Have a lovely summer and make sure you come back and visit us in September. Bye.
I want to say a very big well done to you all for all of the hard work that you've put into school this year. You've all made each of your teachers proud. Well done. It hasn't been an easy one, what with the lockdown and everything. However, you've all been incredibly resilient. You've persevered throughout it all, and you've all been a real credit towards yourselves. I'm really proud of each and every one of you. As you go into secondary school in September, I want you to go forward knowing that you will make lots and lots and lots of new friends, and don't go forward worrying about it or being anxious about it, as I know each and every one of you will be absolutely amazing. Go forward, do well, and try your very, very best.
What I've enjoyed the most about primary school is meeting all my amazing friends, and what I will miss is the non-uniform days, as senior school looks like they don't have any. But anyways, cheers to a new start.
One thing I will miss most about school is playing football with my friends, and I definitely will miss going to school at 9:15 a.m. One thing I won't miss is seeing Mr. McQuay's Liverpool flag hanging in the classroom. Enjoy your last week of school, everyone.
My favourite part about St. Joseph's was when Mr. Saunders dressed up in his inflatable costume at Christmas and walked around the playground in the morning. I'll miss my friends, and I hope they do good in high school. Bye.
My favourite thing about Year 6 was going to Go 8 with all my friends. It was really fun going down all the zip lines, and we had to crawl through a net over nothing, and it was really scary. I also enjoyed having ice cream with our special friends and being able to hug them.
Thank you for all the amazing memories. I'll see most of you in high school.
I have really enjoyed my time at St. Joseph. I've made loads of lovely friends, and the teachers are really nice there, and I've had so much fun at the school. Bye!
Hi everyone, hope you're all okay. My favourite memories from when we went to Robin Wood with all of my friends on the giant swing. I'll miss our football days and my friends the most. I don't think football will be the same in high school. See you soon everyone, bye.
Hey, wait, no. Video in here. Leo, get out the video. Right, tell her, start.
I need your uncle for taking pictures of me.
You're on video when you're dancing.
Oh my god. Oh, you don't you dare share that anywhere.
Share it! Share it!
No, yeah, yeah, do it! No!
Hello, I've had a great time at St. Joseph's. Good luck for the future. Bye.
Well, our time is up at St. Joseph's and we're all moving on to a new chapter. My funniest time at St. Joseph's was when we were all doing poses on the zip wire at Robin Wood, and I really love to go on all of the school trips, and I hope to see you all guys soon. Bye!
The thing I have enjoyed most about primary school is making loads of new friends, and I really miss all the teachers that we've had.
Hi everyone, I just want to say I've had a great time at St. Joseph's. Good luck for the future. Bye!
I will remember the most about St. Joseph's is making all of my awesome friends and when Mr. Saunders got abducted by aliens. What I will really miss is most of my teachers that have been with me through my years of primary school.
I thought the Year 6s were going to miss out on a lot this year, but instead we got to do a bunch of things that we wouldn't have done before, like the Delamere trip on last Tuesday and the barbecue at school. And it was really fun and I really enjoyed it.
The greatest school I've been in for 7 years, St. Joseph's. I will miss it a lot because of my teachers and the special friend what I've had for this whole year. But I am looking forward to high school and what I can achieve at St. Gregory's.
I've enjoyed my time at St. Joseph's because I've met awesome friends and amazing teachers. I've also enjoyed all the school trips and fun activity days.
I'm going to miss my friends, but I'm not going to miss dance and morning mass. I'm looking forward to learning new things and making new friends as well.
Spending time with all my friends and teachers from primary and sharing lots of memories with them. Like when me and my best friend Poppy got lost in the museum and all the dances that we've done throughout the years. I'm going to miss primary, but I'm looking forward to high school.
What I enjoyed about my time at St. Joseph's was making new friends and new memories. I will definitely miss the people who have educated me and also made me happy and grown up with me. I'm excited to learn new things and see what I'm going to do when I'm older.
I've really enjoyed my time at St. Joseph's. I've made some amazing friends and I'm really looking forward to making some new ones in St. Greg's.
Hi everybody, I'm here to wish you a really good start to high school. I hope you remember all the times that everybody's had in primary, and I hope you enjoy every last moment of high school.
I've enjoyed my time at St. Joseph's, especially with my friends and Mrs. Tomlinson, who I've had for 3 years. I've loved doing the sports day, and I really miss the Year 5s with my friends. But the story's only just begun.
Hi everybody, I can't believe it's almost the end of primary school. I've enjoyed it so much meeting all of you. My favourite thing was in year four when we went on a trip to Robin Wood. It was so fun. I hope we all keep in touch. Bye.
Hi everyone. My favourite thing about going to St. Joseph's was meeting all my amazing friends. My favourite subjects were history and English. Good luck everyone and see you in high school.
Favourite memories here at St. Joseph's was going on our first residential. It was so fun and everyone was going crazy. I've had such a good time with my friends and I'm going to miss it.
Was going to Robin Wood and being a special friend in reception and having a special friend in year six. Good luck to everyone in high school and I'll see most of you at Greg's.
The thing that I've loved about primary school is my making new friends and growing up with them, and the things that I'm going to miss the most about primary school is the teachers and my friends that aren't going to St. Gregory's.
Going home.
I really enjoyed my time here at St. Joseph's. 7 years have gone by so quickly. I will really miss all my teachers and of course my special friend Erin. I will miss all the fun times and will be sad to leave it all behind. I've made some great memories and friendships from over the years and will be excited to make some more in the future. Good luck to everyone.
Hi guys, I'm Missy Lopes from Yoga High School.
Hello, and welcome to the Friday Night Breaking News with me, Scarlett, in the studio. Our top headlines today. The votes have been officially counted, and I can declare the greatest school in the world is St. Joseph's. Reports are just in. Jennifer is reporting live in her back garden with some of the Year 6 pupils to tell us their thoughts on St. Joseph's.
Thank you, Scarlett. This is Jennifer, and I've managed to catch some of the Year 6 leavers from the world's best school, St. Joseph's. Let's find out why it is the best school. We already know that St. Joseph's is something special, but let's get an insight as to why. I'm here with Ola, a Year 6 leaver from St. Joseph's, to ask her, what's your favourite memory of St. Joseph's?
Well, I have lots of memories of St. Joseph's, but one shines out in particular, which is singing Baby Shark on the giant swing at Robin Wood. It was hilarious. You should have seen the faces of the onlookers.
Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark, do 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 do. Baby shark.
Thanks, Ola. Moving on. I'm joined now by Alice. Okay, so Alice, what's your favourite memory of St. Joseph's? What's your funniest memory of St. Joseph's?
Well, the funniest moment was when I was in year five and we were in the middle of an English lesson and Mr. McGuire went to get the rubber to wipe the board and he tripped over a jellic and fell on his face.
You know your teachers are watching this, don't you?
Wait, are they? Oh no! Oh no!
Well, now we're going to be doing an action replay of this funny moment.
Sorry, you all right?
You all right, Elle?
Oh no. No animals were harmed in the making of this video. Thanks, ladies. Back to Scarlett in the studio.
Thanks, Jennifer. You join me back in the studio now with Jennifer, who is coincidentally a Year 6 leaver. So, Jennifer, tell me, what will you miss most about the school?
Well, let me think. School dinners?
Nope! Okay, so we're all not a fan of school dinners then. Okay, thank you.
on a more serious note, I think we're all going to miss the friends that we've made, and especially those who are going on to different high schools.
To conclude our story, we can all agree that St. Joseph's is a great school.
Yes, it's been such a wonderful experience.
St. Joseph's is an awesome school. I've enjoyed being part of its community and I'll never forget it.
We've all been very lucky to be able to come to St. Joseph's, and I think we can all agree that the teachers have been amazing. They've made learning interesting and fun, and they've been a big part of who we are today. Thank you.
Thank you!
Bye, Mum!
Hello, Year 6. One highlight for me for your time with us actually only happened this week, and it was your time in at Go Ape in Delamere recently. What a lovely group of children you have been, and to watch you enjoy yourself and take part and support each other at Go Ape, especially when we were, you know, up those trees, because it is difficult and it can be quite scary, that challenge of stepping out, and it can make us all a little bit nervous. But every one of you, every single one of you, managed to get through those challenges. For some it was easy, but for others it was difficult, and it was about reaching out and having a go. But every one of you managed, every one of you succeeded. You can be really proud of that and take that pride with you into all that you do together, all that you do in the future. You can do it. Believe in yourselves. Go with God. Via con Dios. Bye bye.
Don't stop. Change, change, change it up. It'll always be like one.